Prototype number 2 of the coil jack. Yep.